Melissa. That is me. That's the size of the debris that hit me.